After a long hiatus from music, our queen Adele is back and better than ever. She has been all over the news since the release of her new single, Easy on Me, and fans anxiously await the release of her new album next month. But until then, we have her new music video to obsess over. It has been 6 years since Adele released any music. Since then, she's navigated a divorce and motherhood. Adele told Vogue, "I feel like this album is self-destruction, then self-reflection, and then sort of self-redemption. But I feel ready. I really want people to hear my side of the story this time." The music video for her new single, Easy on Me, came out 4 days ago. That has given fans plenty of time to find all of the potential Easter eggs. So let's see what the fans have found. The Adele Express says, Adele references all her previous eras, albums, and singles in the new music video for Easy on Me. So this gives us the perfect example. So as you can see, the shots are very similar from Easy on Me to Hello, Easy on Me to Rolling in the Deep, and then Easy on Me to her first single, Chasing Pavements. Makes you think, what is she trying to tell us? And at Adele Daily Net has some suspicions. She says, Adele has moved out of the Hello house in the Easy on Me music video. So what people are saying is that in the Rolling in the Deep music video, she builds the house. In the Hello music video, she moves into the house. And in her most recent music video, she leaves the house. So maybe it's showing her mental and emotional progression as she tries to navigate life. Fans couldn't be happier with the song, the video, and just Adele's comeback in general. At Hunter Y. Harris says, Adele did not take it easy on me. And no, she did not. She hasn't taken it easy on any of us. Her new album comes out November 19th, and I'm so looking forward to all of the emotions Adele's music makes me feel. Grab the tissues, everybody. Adele is back.